How to download music for your Stream Deck from Elgato Marketplace. First, ensure you have Stream Deck 6.4 or later installed. You can always download the latest versions from elgato.com/downloads. Next, in Stream Deck, click on the Accounts button on the top right to sign in or create a new Elgato account. Clicking on either of these will open a new browser window. You can sign in or create a new account using an email, or by using your existing Google, Discord, Facebook, or Twitch account. Once logged into your account in Stream Deck, you can use the Marketplace button to immediately open the Stream Deck category in Marketplace in your browser. From here, click on Music. Here you will see all the various music tracks available on Marketplace. You can filter the genre or mood of the music. To preview a track, click on the Play button on the left of the track. Once you find the music you wish to install, click on the Download button on the right side. Stream Deck on your computer will appear, notifying you of your newly downloaded music. To use and play the music, go to the Soundboard Actions. Drag Play Audio onto a new key. Under File, click to Browse. Select the music file. And now, when you tap on the key, the music will play. The process for finding and installing new plugins and profiles is similar. We'll have guides for those linked in the description and in the video cards above. If you happen to have any questions about Marketplace, let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.